ties with in a trade over the summer, in a trade that brought Nicholas Batum to Charlotte. Gerald Henderson and Vonleh, the two that came back to play.
Shot clock already winding down.
Wiggins gets the screen from Towns, finds Bjelica. He'll have to hurry and gets it away right on time. Wolves come up with the basketball. Ed Davis got knocked to the floor. It's 5-on-4 for Minnesota. Bjelica takes advantage. Rubio, that's his 8th assist.